getting the Christmas Misfits back together, Ray.
What? Who leaked that?
I heard it. On the wind. Also, you broadcast everything you say on an incredibly public channel. It's hard to miss.
Right. So, are you interested?
Let me talk it over with the missus.
Good! You've reached the shelter! Use the terminal to run diagnostics to see what's wrong.
The sound of friends?
Hi, Jilly.
Are you coming to play with me? You'll have to find me first.
I can't wait.
Why, hello.
Hey, Jilly. So we...
You wanna make a naughty Christmas?
I mean, that's the creepiest possible way I could think of to say it, but sure, I guess that's...
I'll start packing my things right away. Two possums should be enough, right?
Enough for what?
Say no more. Three it is.
According to my sensors, we should be getting pretty close to Ted. Ted? Can you read me?
Oh, hey, Ray. Did I hear something about Christmas?
Yeah, and we need help.
I'm really honored that you think of me.
Can you hold on to that feeling, no matter what happens next?
I don't get a lot of praise, so I always grab on tight whenever any comes my way.
Oh, Ted, you are great, and I am so sorry about what happens next.
Not giving up. So lay it on me. Why do you so desperately need a washed-up hack of a toy maker?
We want to have the worst Christmas ever. On purpose.
That explains the preemptive apology. So much for this being my big comeback year.
What was that?
Put me down as a maybe, and I'll get back to you.
hang out. Come at me, dudes. Boom.
shelter has been damaged pretty severely. Looks like the life support modules have all been stolen. These modules inflate and shield the shelter. The modules have to be around here somewhere. Search the zone and return the missing parts. Survivor shelters are built by a fleet of construction bots. If the bots are attacked, they enter stealth mode and power down. To repair the shelter, we'll need to reactivate all of the construction bots. Unfortunately, their stealth mode is really effective. You're gonna need some help finding those missing construction bots. Let me see if I can send some help. It might take a few minutes. There's an incoming wave detected. We have some time before they arrive. You can search for missing parts now or reinforce the shelter. The construction bot has been reactivated. The module will now be installed. Each part will take a minute to install. So, 8 modules, 1 minute per module. That equals a lot of bullets. Help has arrived. Go find C-Bot. I've marked his location on the map. C-Bot only has a limited amount of energy. If you don't activate its scanner, it will have to return to recharge. C-Bot scan is ready to be activated. Defend C-Bot while scanning.
Unseen. Check your map.
The parts are now marked on your map. New module installation has begun. module has been installed. The shelter is now stronger. New module installation has begun. Help has arrived. Travel to the location marked on your map. The shelter is now stronger. C-Bot scan is ready to be activated. Defend C-Bot while scanning. Installation of parts will pause while the shelter is under attack. New module installation has begun. Here they come! Defend the shelter! Module installation is paused. It will resume after the raid.
Quiet, please. I am seeing. Seen the modules.
The parts are now marked on your map. Thanks, C-Bot. Looks like they've backed off for now. Fine. find those parts. We don't want to deal with more attacks like that. Installation resuming. Looks like you made him mad. This next raid is gonna be tougher.
Unseen. Check your map.
The parts are now marked on your map. Installation has begun.
All right, I'm in.
Great! Your wife said it was okay, huh?
No. I forgot she's not around anymore thanks to my tragic backstory.
Your lawyer backstory or your commando backstory?
Does it matter? Sorry. Point is, Ted and I are gonna have a little chat when we're done with your Christmas mission.
A module has been installed. The shelter is now stronger. New module installation has begun. All modules have been located. After all parts have been installed, the shelter will attempt to power back up. When this happens, expect a big fight. The enemy will come from all directions. The power-up process takes 4 minutes. Installation of parts will pause while the shelter is under attack. A module has been installed. The shelter is now stronger. New module installation has begun. Looks like the Husk's plans have changed. They seem to know the final part is being installed. They must be preparing for a larger attack. Get ready. Installation resuming.
Thank you.
All right. If Jilly and Tank are both doing it, you can count me in, too.
Great! Then we have a Yuletide Accord. Let's get back to home base and...
ruin Christmas?
Intentionally have a terrible Christmas. There's a difference. One is a sad series of mishaps, the other is setting and succeeding at a goal.
Can't wait. Okay, so I've been thinking over some of my worst Christmases. Just a super fun time, so thanks for that. And I feel like I identified a surefire shortcut to Terrible Town Station.
It doesn't involve trains, right? I'm not really feeling trains right now.
He's talking about presents, Ray. Giving bad presents.
Huh. You're right. I'm honestly not sure who that's worse for, the giver or the receiver.
Oh, that's the amazing part. It's awful for both.
Well, then what are we waiting for? Let's go ruin some beautiful moments.
Complicated inner life.
Heroic Llama.
Thank you.
Let's find that rift. To produce your first bomb, add blue glow. To shut it down, Commander. Now deploy the launcher.
Help!
You saved my life. Thanks.
Thank you.
drones has taken damage. We can't let the husks destroy the drone. Head to the crash site.
Gross.
just keeps talking about wanting to learn karate, so I think this will be perfect.
Let's learn capoeira. On vinyl?
And it's missing volume 3. Wow. That's some terribleness.
Oh, thank you, thank you.
Thank you.
When you're ready, connect the armory to the launcher. need to transport the bomb to the launcher. Don't worry about building defenses around the track. If the bomb is destroyed, we can always make another. This will be a run-and-gun style mission. Follow the bomb and keep it safe during transport. The connection has been lost. Track connection has been made. The bomb is on the move. Keep it safe.
I am a delicious human.
damage. Moment to appreciate how cool that is. I could blow up all of my problems with that thing. Enough of that. Let's get to work. The bomb has been loaded into the launcher. The launcher will auto-target the rift while it charges. Defend the launcher and prepare for some unwanted guests.
Surprise!
30 seconds left.